The one issue I've picked out is that, in my opinion, the ending of the story felt a little rushed. You see, the period between Cesare's arrest and Ezio's confrontation with him in Spain spans approximately 5 years, and Ubisoft had the opportunity to include a few additional chapters depicting Ezio's hunt during that time. Unfortunately for me, the ending felt a bit rushed in a game that was pretty much a masterpiece.